Good morning.
Good morning. My name is Keith Bean. I'm the consulting chef and culinary specialist for South Florida Gordon Food Service. Today we're going on a Miami Trend Tour. This is our fourth annual, and I've invited customers from around the state to join us. We're at the Courtyard Marriott in Miami Lakes. This is our starting point for our Trend Tour today. We'll be going out to the South Beach and Wynwood area where we're going to taste some phenomenal food. This is phenomenal restaurants. They're really going to knock out the town with these guests that's coming in from Central and North Florida.
Single drink. I'm the chef over at Bakehouse Brasserie, south of Fifth. What we did today is a Parisian-style brunch. We took a lot of influences from local brasseries in France and old classic French techniques and presented them in a more modern and acceptable way while still playing to that very comfortable style that you see when you go to any brunch anywhere. You should always feel like you're at home when you're eating food, especially when it's brunch, especially here south of Fifth.
Okay, we just got finished at the Mondrian Hotel, and now we're over here at Beaker and Gray in the Wynwood Art District. So, as you can see, we've had a little cocktail presentation at the bar here at Beaker and Gray, and we're almost done with that. We're going to sit down and have some beautiful food here.
Hey, my name is Werner Skyers. I'm the sous chef at Beaker and Gray. Beaker and Gray is like, we use like international, global ingredients from different parts of the world, different parts of the countries, like Peruvian, Japanese, new American design, like new modern take on contemporary food. So what we make is comfort food, elevated and to the true flavor that it is. We are doing this lunch as a special feature of our restaurant, like so people can see our ingredients that we use.
Welcome to Yardbird Southern Table and Bar here on Miami Beach, 1600 Lenox Avenue, the world famous Yardbird. Everyone comes here for our famous fried chicken. It is delicious. You have to come try it out. We've grinded it for 27 hours. And you have no idea. We will not let you down. Our top goal here is abundant hospitality. We're known for our service, style, upscale, upbeat, very up-tempo, very hip restaurant. We have a bourbon bar. You know, come try our world-famous blackberry lemonades. It is, you have no idea. I've been working here for about 6 months now, and it feels like home, and I really recommend that you try this place out.
Hi, Keith Bean here again. Just want to wrap up the day. We've had a wonderful time eating lots of food. Everybody's screaming uncle right now. They're so full. We just ate at Jose Andres' Chef Bazaar restaurant. Right now they're having a little liquid nitrogen, little caprina being made in the table side right now, so they're loving the view of that as well. I want to thank Luis and Victor for joining us and being able to document our tour today, and we had a lot of fun. Thank you.